have been worshipped as a life giver to our planet since ancient times. The sun is full of energy, and solar energy comes from sunlight that reaches Earth. Solar energy is good for our planet as it is a renewable form of energy. India is endowed with vast solar energy potential. There has been a visible impact of solar energy in the Indian scenario in last few years. Ministry of New and Renewable Energy is the nodal department that deploys new and renewable energy to supplement the energy requirements of the country. As solar energy is green energy, free energy, and everlasting energy. Here are 10 ways by which solar energy can be used. To create electricity, solar energy is used to create electricity. Solar cells are called photovoltaic cells. Photo in Latin is for light and voltaic means electricity. Solar cells are put together to make solar panels on rooftops. Solar energy can be used to power anything in your house that needs electricity. Solar power plants convert sunlight into electricity rather than using conventional fossil fuels, to name a few. Kamuthi Solar Power Project occupies 2,500 acres and can supply energy to 150,000 homes in Tamil Nadu, India. Asia's largest 750 megawatt Rewa solar power plant is in Madhya Pradesh. Bhadla Solar Park is a solar photovoltaic power plant in Rajasthan set to generate 10,000 megawatts of solar power by the year 2022. Solar water heating. It turns sunlight into a cost-effective way to generate hot water for homes and businesses. A solar water heater requires solar collectors to absorb the solar energy. These collectors are then connected to an insulated tank that stores hot water, which can be pumped down. Number 3. Space heating. Passive solar design is a method to collect solar energy using windows, walls and floors to distribute it to rooms during winters to keep warm and cozy. Number 4. Solar powered calculators and watches. They require no battery replacement. They can power up from just any light source and run for months. Number 5. Outdoor lighting. Outdoor lights can be built with solar chargeable batteries so that they can be charged during the day and used at night. Number 6. Solar powered road signs and traffic lights. They are made by efficient capacitors and can be simply attached to the pole. Number 7. Solar chargers. It is usually a portable device that employs solar energy to supply electricity to other devices. They can charge mobile phones or flashlights. Number 8. Solar cookers. They are inexpensive and are covered with a glass plate. They can achieve a high temperature by using mirrors to focus the rays of sun. Number 9. Powering satellites. Spacecrafts that orbit Earth are close enough to sun to use solar power. Using solar panels, the spacecraft can convert sun's energy into electricity that powers the spacecraft. NASA's Juno spacecraft orbiting Jupiter is powered by very large solar arrays. Number 10. Solar powered vehicles. The basic principle of a solar car is to use energy that is stored in a battery during and after charging it from a solar panel. India's first ever solar-powered bus was made by a team of students at Lovely Professional University Jalandhar. It uses GPS and Bluetooth for navigation. Mahindra E20 is an upcoming solar-powered car for India. Solar is our energy future, so it makes sense to teach the future generation about the benefits of this sustainable energy resource. Thank you so much for watching.